We know that women in Pennsylvania have real problems and face real health disparities. Women spend every day fighting for their rights, whether it's choosing to access reproductive health services, fighting for equal pay, fighting discrimination in the workplace, or fighting domestic violence at home. It's all an effort to care for their families and themselves. Today, we've come together as legislators and advocates from across the state to talk about an issue that is important to women, but should be important to every single Pennsylvanian: equal pay. Tomorrow is National Equal Pay Day, and we think this marks the perfect opportunity to highlight the issue here in Harrisburg. Unfortunately, we know women are still paid less than men in nearly every occupation. Additionally, a majority of employees report that they are either prohibited or actively discouraged from discussing their pay, something that perpetuates the problem of pay inequity.
We have 500,000 plus